The unknown, Lamon Brewster and Clifford Etienne trying to get inside the top 15 heavyweight contenders, Kevin.
Yeah, well, definitely Lamon Brewster has fought every big foot mark. That's a help.
And we're underway here. Brewster comes out firing. Shoulders up on the jab. Etienne is
it's slipping here. Take your time.
Definitely not a knockdown. The two now getting right back to work. Brewster normally starts patiently, Kevin. A big right hand for Brewster. And Brewster hits Etienne with a left hook as well. Lamon Brewster coming out on fire. Explosive here. Definitely not his style, Kevin.
Stop, step back, Lamon Brewster all the way back,
more
step
like
back.
The Black Rhino and Black Rhino is more like right now he's in trouble.
How do you like this,
Lamon Brewster right now is coming out very fast, very strong. I believe he expected that from Black Rhino.
Be careful with slippery here.
Referee Rich Steigerwald says that's a slip. No knockdowns here in the first round. An exciting first round at that. Lamon Brewster.
Working there, working there.
ATN. Fireworks inside the ring. A left hook, a short one. That's Brewster's best punch. Pushes ATN back. And now ATN goes to work. A big right cross from ATN. And ATN tries to get off. Plenty of excitement in the first round, Kevin.
Lamon Brewster's legs have buckled and wobbled. He is hurt right now. The Black Rhino is on
work
the
inside.
Attack.
Let go. Work in there.
Despite
stop
going
hold.
Both ways, he's swinging back and forth like a swinging door.
ATN is unlike most heavyweights. He throws about 80 punches per round. Big right uppercut. Snap back Brewster's head. And now Brewster goes to work to the body.
Stop. Step back, Ray King. All the way back. Step back.
ATN
all
and
way
Brewster
back.
Both promised
box.
You would not see two fighters holding on to each other in this opening bout of our main event between lightweight championship Paul Spadafora and Mike Griffin. An exciting first round. A minute left to go. Can the fight keep up this pace, Kevin?
Well, we'll know in the next two or three rounds. The Black Rhino's used to this kind of pace, but we don't know if Lamon Brewster is.
And Brewster is cut. Brewster has a cut over his right eye. ATN opened up a cut along the right side.
This definitely ain't the kind of fight that I expected out of Lamon Brewster.
10 seconds!
I expected Lamon Brewster to come out boxing. He came out slugging.